I've used eye gels on numerous occasions.
Okay.
We've got it in the ambulance service, but I'm a first responder, but I've got it in my kit. In terms of the hospitals that I look after, we've got eye gels in all our resuscitation kits, as from the inception of eye gels, which is going back 3 or 4 years.
And that was brought in by an individual choice of the hospital?
No, the individual choice of the resuscitation officers.
Right. Okay.
The first one was the LMA, the traditional LMA.
Yeah.
It just got rid of a lot of airway problems in terms of intubation and some of the problems that used to occur with intubation. As soon as the eye gel came out, it just knocked the socks off the LMA in terms of ease of use, ease of training, confidence in use. You train people to use them, there's no reluctance to use them at a cardiac arrest. Whereas with the LMA, we had them on crash trolleys for 10 years and the nurses who were trained to use them never did. Whereas with eye gel, the confidence level just goes through the roof.
And there was always that risk with the syringes when you were using the LMAs. So, for me personally, I think it's a far simpler procedure to do, and virtually anybody in the hospital can use them.
No, I've used the eye gel before. I've used it in several times at resuscitation attempts, personally.
Right, and so you have it in your kit bag?
We actually have it on all of our resuscitation trolleys throughout the trust.
Okay, right, and do you have, you've got ET tubes there as well?
The ET tube is there for the anaesthetist use, yeah.
And LMA is
what? We're coming away from the LMA and we're actually moving on to the eye gel for all of our resuscitation trolleys.
And so, when did that all start?
That started happening about eight months of a year ago now, that once we set up our resuscitation top-up cupboard,
yeah,
we'd made the decision to move eye gels into there.
Right, and what was the main leading factor?
Main leading factor there was Charles Deakin. He is our one of our resuscitation leads at Southampton, so he advocated the eye gel. So
you've been part of the transition where you were using LMAs and then you started using eye gel. Have you noticed the difference?
Eye gel's a lot more simpler and easier to actually insert into the patient.